Hey YouTubers, I am on going on my YouTube thing because you'll be able to figure out now. I got some things to tell you about over online gaming. You know what I hate about online gaming? Morons who don't know what they're doing. Just like, what was it? 5 minutes ago. 5 minutes ago. Just a sec. On the PlayStation Vita, I was on Dungeon Hunter Alliance. Over the internet. Okay, I'm hosting the game. No. It's all great. Everything's going great. But what happens? Okay. Me and two gamers play. Alright, that's good. That's okay. You know, we start losing because there's only two of us, and you take it on boss about the same level, which same level on Dungeon Hunter, you know. There's nothing like other games where it's just like, oh, it's same. 1-2 slash dead. No, this one's 1-2-3-4-5-6 slash dead. But then we get four players, and then, you know, we're the same four players for about, I don't know, two tries on a boss. And then a glitch happens, okay? One guy ends up dying, and it ends up saying, you see his body there, and then you see on the bottom, oh, he left the game. So, you know, gradually, you know, he should just disappear off the battlefield. No. A glitch happened in the game where he sat there. His character, who died and when he left, a glitch happened where his guy was still there. Alright? Me. I sit there and go, okay. Hopefully no one knows that. Everyone realizes he's gone because they know his name. You know what? No, it doesn't happen that way. Okay. Two of the other dudes die. Okay, I'm alone. I'm running around in circles. So, you know, I've been playing games since I was about 3 to 4 years old. And I was, you know, I'm 19 now. So, it's pretty easy for me to be say I'm a gamer. But yet, these guys sit there and then two die. Right, like I said, I'm roaming around because common sense, they're chasing you, so if you run one place, wait there, they'll come towards you, and then you can heal up, switch around, and get a guy to revive. Okay, I revived a guy, you know, I thought he'd be smart. He's like a level higher than me, and what does he do? Yeah, I go one way, take on the boss, well, he goes the other way. Right there. So heal the guy that was glitched. You know, it's not there. He's in here. Because it sounds makes that you're failing. And he does it long enough where usually he comes back alive. And all of a sudden I heard, oh, that's me dying. And then the guy is stupid enough to run in a corner. Run in a corner where he couldn't even get out. So he was barricaded into that. And dies. That's great. My Vita must know my intentions. Okay, I'm getting angry. I've played with a lot of guys over the last, I don't know, month playing this game. And every time I take on a boss, and they're all becoming morons, I usually quit after taking off boss 5 times. This time I thought, you know, I'm usually the highest guy. And with one of my buddies, who's higher than me, but me and him get along. Me and him can take on a boss together without no one else around. So, you know, like, I'm with new people. Maybe I can, you know, get it right. You know, I don't need to lose my cool. I can sit here. I took on this boss 10 times. But, okay. Think of this. The boss had like, if he just kind of went by me when I was attacking the thing, it would have been dead. We could have revived the guys and the boss would be over. No. Nope. Not a... He had to be a dork. Now, I've been swearing over through this. I don't realize this because I'm still ticked off. Yeah, gamers all around the world. You know, come around, it's a mess. But you know what? I have friends that are gamers. Most of them gamers actually play sports for a living. Some of them, you know, go to school yet. I still go to school, but I'm starting to quit school because, you know why? It's leading me nowhere. You know, I got out of high school and I'm in a school that's supposed to teach me how to grow up. How to live my life as an adult and they don't do stuff. You know, they put me on weirdest jobs. They don't get paid. And if I do get paid, it's nothing. Right? So me, all my money goes to gaming. And I've spent years in this room gaming. I got a PlayStation TV. I got every Game Boy behind this computer that I've ever created. Two Game Boy Colors. One Game Boy Advance. One SP. One Micro. One Game Boy Pocket. And two very limited editions Game Boys that aren't even behind this computer because they're under the house in the original boxes. Alright? I got all the PlayStation handhelds. I got the original Xbox. I spent years online, you know. I know there's a lot of morons out there that sit there and go, oh, I know how to be a gamer. You don't. My sister calls herself a gamer, but yet if she plays Super Mario World on a Game Boy on the Wii, because you know I downloaded it, she can't get past World 1-1 on Yoshi's Island. On any game, she can't get past World 1-1. Any Mario game? Heck, if you look at her Skyrim file, she says, oh, I beat the game. She's only beaten the game with the 1%. I was the 99% that helped her out. Or no, I was the 50%. The other 49 was my friend Matt, because I was getting tired of helping my sister. Okay? Me, I casually need help with games sometimes. But that's when I'm absolutely to the point where... God damn it. You know? But if any of you guys are watching this that were on that time, okay, I'm making a video. Sorry guys, mothers. But every freaking gamer out there who I've probably played with on the PS3 or the PS Vita, you see a Jake _763, you're talking to him. What's funny? I'm not laughing. I've gone through two PSPs. You know why? Two PSPs. You see how angry I've gotten. I got anger problems. One I threw, I broke it in half. The other one, well, just say I didn't want to use it. I didn't want to destroy it. I took the battery, I broke the battery, and the battery acid ended up being on the PSP. That's what I like about the new handhelds. You can't even take the battery out without destroying your own system. You guys who have played with Jake __763, that's me. You know, it's funny, my name ain't Jake either, it's Travis. Why? Because everyone tells me I look like a Jake. You know what? I use that as an alibi. So no one knows online, like, oh, I remember this kid from elementary school. He used to kick everyone's butt in gaming. And now what's going on? He's, you know, if you go online, you know, you got guys that have weird names and it's like, you ask them why they got a weird name, it's like, because they just were bored that day. Me, I honestly don't care. Me, I use Jake as an alibi for everything. I hate a girl, but she's obsessed with me, wants my number. Alright, my name's Jake. I give him my number. But then when he sit there going, wait, his name's Travis? You need to leave me alone. So I do him because I don't want to be with him. But let's get off the girl talk. Back to the game talk. I'm still ticked. My mind is twirling. I haven't been on my anger pills lately. Because you know why? I've been laying in bed for the last 2 days. Really. Because, you know, Friday I got ticked. You know, till Saturday. But I ain't gonna play my Vita. If I do, it'll probably be an RPG that you play alone. You don't need no online friends. Yeah, so I do that. Or I sat to turn on my PS3 and watch Netflix. I'm watching some shows, you know, over and over and over and over. Yeah, I was doing that, watching Netflix. And, playing that game. But maybe more, some more, you know, it's during the day. There's gonna be more ones up. Maybe the ones that are the same level as me would be smart. They were all the same level as me. I had to take one guy off. He was a little 19, and he thought it was funny to hide in the corner. Because, you know, the maps can't even go that far from each other. And he said one, said, we're all dying, and then he ends up coming out. Okay, I'll go for 2 weeks ago. Me and this dude were online. Four of us again. Four. It's one of them bosses that, you know, if you go up, you can't. The whole point of the boss is using an arrow. Using arrows or bow and arrows. Or using magic. No, after all four of us die, the guy is the highest level, higher than anybody. He's like above 50. And he unarmed himself, goes up his fist, punches it, and dies when only needed one hit left. And then my buddy told me, kick two of them off and make it where no one can get on. Invite your friends so that no one can get on. You just meme him. We took out the boss our first try without even losing any health. Any health. Didn't lose any health. See? Now, for all you gamers out there, I think you're so big, you're so smart. You know, me, sometimes when I play games, like, I'm smarter than everyone else. And then after I die a couple times, like, I ain't, you know, no one's a good gamer. You go in game competitions, you know you win, you got a lot of confidence going, I beat everyone in that competition, I'm so happy. You're not. You're not the best gamer, because next year someone can come up and kick your butt again. Or you can go home, but you'll be over saying, hey, see when you won that championship, let's see if you can beat me. And get your butt kicked. Because you got the greediness in you. Like, right now, if I put this on, before we even, wait till we get to, like, this time, and you hear me say, you know, I'm a good gamer. I'm a perfect gamer. I got experience in gaming. But yet, I'm not the best gamer. Even though I make it sound like it sometimes. I'm not the best gamer. So if you get in your mind, say, I'm the best gamer, I know what to do. And then you're online and you're sitting there screwing up because you automatically know you're screwing up. You know? You're not a good gamer. I'm not a good gamer. Yet at that moment, when you're sitting there, like me, when I'm sitting there getting attacked by an enemy, recover someone and your guy's going to the guy who knows is glitched up. Here's a guy. Fail heal attempt 30 or not even 30 but two times. You automatically know I should go help this guy. And that's when my mind's like, this guy has to be mentally retarded. But no, I just don't think he knows. I think he's thinking he's a good gamer. He thought he could take it on himself. But I will see you guys probably in another 3 or 4 months. Not unless I get angry again. I will make this a rant vlog if I have to. Bye. Don't put any hate on this. I think it's working.